No, I don't. How on earth could they regard themselves as loyalists if they carried out this attack on loyalist pensioners? I mean, they can't call themselves loyalists if they have done this. Oh, everyone can be killed. Everyone. Everyone. I think it would be very hard to justify. I will not believe in Northern Ireland. I have took a stand on a principle that I have the right, the absolute right, to hold a viewpoint that 97% of the unionist community